quiet pond or in a field of wildflowers.
I cannot pick my light gun until we are closer.
Come on! Let's take these
Pathfinder, that signature Sam uploaded for the missing remnant drive core, it's near your present location. Scanning the area should narrow the search radius.
Thanks, Zuby. Sam, scan the area.
If the core is so important to these scavengers, I worry what they'll do to keep it.
What's this thing worth to them?
Come on. Remnant tech has to be a huge payday.
By my calculations, the drive core is here.
Morta's gonna have something to answer for when we waltz in with her drive core under our arm.
No drive core here. Zuby, Sam, what's going on?
The drive core was here, Pathfinder, by the strength of the signature, not long ago.
Of all the shitty luck, sometimes I think I'm unlucky. In general, I mean.
I don't know what to say about that.
You can be honest. It's possible, right? Could even be genetic.
Maybe talk to Lexi about that.
Think I'd rather not. Scavengers set up camp out here. How do they survive the heat?
Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
Look out. That junk ahead will attract scavengers.
Activating automated forward station deployment.
Get ready to fight!
Mining zones in this region are available, Pathfinder. I've added them to your nav system.
And scavengers. Was this about the drive core or some other loot?
We should scan the bodies before they turn to dust.
Or we do.
Pathfinder, I'm scanning the unique signature from the drive core, but it's clearly not here.
Yeah, I got that part.
Which is why I specified clearly.
Sam, were you being sarcastic?
Not intentionally. However, I've noted that my response was regarded that way.
The drive core must be powerful to be worth killing and dying for.
Guess the winner of this fight took off with it.
Seems to track.
We should look for another clue to where they were headed.
Down your password.
Never be a safe place to settle unless they're gone.
Right. Let's get them out of here. There's some kind of outpost over there.
Find that drive core.
These were the guys with trucks. What are they shooting at us for?
Hiding something?
Like a drive core, for instance?
Call Drax! Let him know what's going on! I'm not sure for what. Drak, any ideas?
A few. Clan Jorgal is the worst. Unbalanced. Unreliable.
You think maybe Strux wants to build a bomb?
Or just sell it on Kadara? But then why hide it here?
I don't know, but I can't wait to find out.
This is serious. Political double crosses involving enormous bombs piss me off. Drac, do me a favor and don't spill this to the Krogan yet. I want to talk to Mord and Strux face to face.
You got it.
Gil, I need you to send an ops crew to this location. They're picking up a remnant drive core.
Got it. Will do.
Santa, change the passcode on the door to this place and transmit it to Gil. Keep that tech safe. It might be the most powerful thing we've found.
We just picked up amazing remtech, but all I can think about is a shower.
Could head to Vold and lie in a snowbank.
Damn, look at the sky.
Been out of the Sea of Ataraxia?
Hello, Nexus. You're back.
I am.
Strux tells me you went to get the drive core from my remnant ship.
That's true.
And that you sold it to scavengers who took it off-world to make a profit. For you and them?
It was gone when I got there.
Not possible. I had blasting teams there day and night.
Clan Nakmor's a joke. The losers of Chichanka and now the losers of Helios. Overlord Morda has lost the drive core, and our colony is doomed.
You're all talk, Jorgal Strux. I made this colony.
If there's an overlord, they should be from the oldest Krogan blood, Clan Jorgal. Watch, I'll rescue the drive core and make us so powerful that the Nexus will bow down to us. Except you can't, cause we have it.
Oh, Drac, I wanted to see how long before he hung himself.
What do you mean you have it?
I let the Pathfinder answer that.
Strux brought me here on a lie. He paid scavengers to take the drive core and then kill them for it.
I'm impressed, Strux. You're more cunning than most Clan Jorgal. Smarter, even.
Nakmor arrogance. My father lowered himself to join your clan because he admired your grandfather. He was laughed at, called not worth killing. But now I've bested you, Morda, and Clan Nakmor will pay with blood.
You put the colony at risk over a grudge you carried across dark space? You really aren't worth killing, Jorgal Strux. Get out. Take your goons with you. Now where is the drive core? Hand it over.
Just like that? Hand it over?
It's incredibly powerful. We'll use it to power the colony. This'll put us ahead by decades.
Ryder, that's unique remnant tech.
If you keep that drive core, it's over between the Krogan and the Nexus forever.
You have to give us something for it. It's only right.
We did get shot at. A lot.
What about joining our colony with your outpost? Give us the drive core and we'll be friends. New T'Chunka and Nexus. Keep it, and you've created a sovereign Krogan nation. We don't abide by Nexus laws or owe you anything. Even peace.
Ryder, I must point out that historically, unchecked Krogan advancement has been the cause of war and disaster for many, even the Krogan.
Well?
Okay, Morda, let's work together. You can have the Remnant Drive Corps.
And you can set up your outpost here, Nexus. We're all going to be friends and prosper. Right? You bet we are. Whenever you're ready, bring your outpost people here, and they'll be welcome.
This is a great day, Morda.
We'll contact Addison and give her the news. Good luck, Overlord Morda.
Pathfinder, this location could support an outpost, but there are multiple complications to resolve.
Got a minute? I could use a favor.
You only have to ask.
I kept thinking about Sarissa and my not being a Pathfinder. And the thinking turned into a project on Eos. Can you help me finish it?
What kind of project?
I'll put the nav points in the helm. Come along and I'll show you.
Prodromos. Descent is green.
Coordinating. Path is calm.
So where's your mystery project?
Not far. The old outpost site. They left a few things behind.
Whoa, steady.
Thanks. I can't lead the way unless you...
Spoil sport.
Soil converter. No remnant terraformer, but it makes sandy dirt into something useful. Eventually. Add seeds, some rain, and you've got a garden.
That's right. You wanted a garden of your own.
It'll take years. I might not even see it. But that's okay. Asari think in centuries. Lay a foundation, then step away. Let it grow into something you might never expect. Pathfinder training was my foundation. Gave me a whole galaxy of directions I could go. I don't need someone else's plan. Just a good beginning. The first seeds of a garden. Or someone I need in my life.
Someone you need. I could get used to hearing that.
I'll have Sam make a recording.
I want to keep hearing it from you.
You will. But first... Ready? One, two...
Thank you.
It's almost unbelievable that some of the Kett would be fighting their own. The Kett always seems so monolithic, almost faceless.
I wish we saw more of that fighting. Wouldn't shed a tear if they wiped themselves out.
Whatever they've done, they're still a unique, fascinating species. It's hard for me to wish them all dead. Anyway, about this Kett device you found by their destroyed ship, it's secured with a biometric lock that can only be activated with a specific genetic code.
So, like a fingerprint scan, except with a genetic fingerprint.
Exactly. Whatever's in this, it's probably only meant for trusted individuals.
So you're saying I have to track down some Kett?
But that would be impossible, Ryder. Remember those Kett genetic samples you scanned on Volt? Lexi's been working on the data, and I have an idea that just might work. We should go talk with her when you have time.
Hey, you.
See you later, Cora.
Stay safe.
Got your memo, Suvi. Data's right here, but I'm not sure what you're expecting to find.
Tell me you have it all sequenced.
Yes, of course. It was the first thing I...
Perfect. Sam, can you test combinations of sequences against the lock?
Testing.
Brute force, Dr. Anwar?
Tried and true methods. And with Sam's processing speed, it should take no time.
Key found.
Whoa. We thought it was a data log, but it's not. It's...
It just locked onto a transmission.
Does it compromise our security?
The device is a receiver. It will not reveal our location.
This transmission is audio.
The Archon has abandoned our way. Sperm's tradition defies protocol. He abuses his authority, obsesses over remnant secrets, and keeps us cut off from home. This cannot continue. He will return to the path of right or be destroyed. This is my promise. An Archon stands tall only while we hold him up.
Someone's gunning for the Archon. I'd say that's something we can exploit.
You don't mean try to make some kind of deal?
Don't know yet. What else is in the transmission?
It's the same stuff. It repeats. I wonder if there's a way to trace the signal. Scanning for nav point. I'll transmit it to your Omni-tool, in case you want to check it out.
What do you think we'll find out there?
I don't know. It might be a base of Kett dissidents organizing against the Archon.
Whatever it is, please be careful, Ryder.